Tulips are one of the most popular spring flowers. But to have them blooming in your garden this coming spring, you have to plant them in fall. For the best display, plant tulips in drifts of 15 to 20 bulbs that are either the same variety or color family. Tulips show themselves off best when planted against a dark backdrop, such as an evergreen shrub. Pansies and violas make good companion plants because they stay low and flower at the same time as the tulip.